We are 0-3 to start the season. Nah, we're going straight into the next game. Coach, I need some fucking minutes, coach. Can I have a conversation with coach and be like, yo, I need some more minutes. I need some more minutes. Because what we're doing right now ain't working. Here we go, boys. Wait, why did they say spooky? Is that a Halloween game? I'm Kevin Harlan. Boys, you ready? You ready? You prepped? We're in Los Angeles. I need some more minutes, coach. Either me or give it to Justice. Just let Justice play all game. Let him drop like 40. We'll win. I don't even care. Justice and I got to become best friends, work out. We're going to be the best freaking duo in the NBA, baby. No, David Aldridge. You are the new Doris Burke. Fuck off. Well, guys, no! Thank you as always. And what David? Team the U.S. put together for that tournament. Yeah, all right, JJ. JJ, I got to guard Chris Paul, CP3. Great, it's me. In the finals, maybe not. Any doubters that might have wondered why he was on the roster. Yo, Paul Pierce, man. You got to retire, old man.
Hey, you know, we love Halloween. Yes.
I love Halloween. All right, tied up. Man, this is just like the last game. All right, boys. We got that purple jerseys on. Oh, shit.
And it's Austin Rivers in for Chris Paul. On the court for the Suns, Prez in at point guard.
Ooh, I wanted that board. All right. Then there's Brandon Knight. Justice is in. Yo, Justice, I'm going to hit you all day, son.
Now Young, after the missed three from Jamal Crawford. And there's the three-second violation.
And check out the what? Coming off a he wasn't even season. In... Last season put up he wasn't even in the paint. How did he get a three-second call? He was literally short corner. What the fuck? No question when they it. Called that, he a was short corner. Maybe it was just a leg call?
Now here's Griffin. He had 31 points in the win against Utah.
Yeah, but he was the ultimate two-way player. Defensively also doing
and that's
a
three.
Job.
That's a two. Jamal Crawford, man. Lanky son of a bitch.
Let's figure this out now. Let's go.
Coach, I know everything. Give me the ball. That's what we do. That's how we figure it out. Okay?
Look, I'm fine with our defensive effort.
Right, doing more on offense. Right, coach. Put me in. Let me give the ball to Justice. Let's go, baby. Come on.
Well, you talk about elite handles. This is the godfather of handling the basketball. Crossover, tricks. And he's still able to be able to be very productive at his age. And because of his dribbling and also his jump shot and his love for the game.
Oh, shit.
You love a Jamal Crawford.
Here is Knight following the score by Jamal Crawford.
Oh, he got it. My man. Oh, look at that ass shot. I didn't even get the assist for that one.
LA's gone 0-2 from deep here.
Tie game.
Spades with a screen on Young.
Oh. How many and ones are in this game, bro? Everything's an and one. At any moment, Jamal Crawford might crack in half. That's a true story.
Jamal Crawford adding another Sixth Man of the Year award to his resume. He is one of those guys, when you call his number, as soon as he checks in the game, he is ready to score.
Now here's
oh, no. Oh! Yes, never mind. You can call me Steph Curry, bitch.
All the great American players over the summer.
I don't know how that went in with an F rate or an F release from that distance, but we'll take it.
Over Australia. But more importantly for Prez, it was the perfect situation to come in and see how best to approach basketball.
Oh, I should have had the steal. I forced the pickup.
The Clippers need to get off a shot.
Crawford sinks it from downtown.
And Crawford coming off the bench. She has the perfect mentality, Steve, to be that source of instant offense, which every team needs, especially this one.
He has that that's a terrible pass. No. I should have passed it to the corner. Yeah, I forced that. That's my fault. Griffin, no. And he hits. Ah! That's my fault, man. That's my fault. I got to get better at running this point.
As soon as he checks in.
Young outside. Inside.
Oh, baby! Let's go!
And that's the athleticism that had him so highly touted coming into the league.
For three.
No way. Give me that board. Oh, man.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
And one. Oh, that's all right.
On trip to the line to shoot two.
And
just love the tenacity.
Oh God. Ooh, I got it. Okay. Got them both, baby. Let's go.
16 seconds left in the first quarter.
I mean, I like the ball. I thought the defense was there a little late.
Bro, oh my God, and then the bonus. Actually, that gives us a final second shot, though.
First one drops.
Still. Damn it.
Rivers hits both of them.
3 points.
Austin Rivers, the 10th overall pick in the 2012 draft, has turned into a nice combo guard, having the ability to play the one and the two.
Barbosa kicks to Chandler. Here's Prez.
Oh, in and out.
Had it gone in.
No.
All wrapped up, and it's been an exciting game so far.
Damn.
Clippers ahead, up three.
All right, down by three at the end of one. Hey, not bad. Not bad, though. Ooh, Squavo. Squavo, thanks for the sub, my man. Welcome, dude. And Raw, 211-22 with the 2-month resub. Welcome back, bro.
Well, yeah, I mean, there was a lot of talent in the draft this year. And, hey, I'm really happy to be a part of that group. But that being said, man, I'm more motivated than ever to prove myself and to make sure every team in the draft that passed me up knows that they missed out on a great player. And I know if I continue to work hard, everything else will take care of itself.
Yeah, my man. True. True. Let's do it.
There were a lot of people, guys, that predicted Prez would be taking much. Big group substitution.
All right,
here for
3-point game.
Griffin's checked in for Spates. Crawford.
Fucking Spates.
Raymond Felton, he's checked in for J.J. Redick. And it's Rivers in for Paul. A big group substitution here for Phoenix.
Oh, that's a steal. Let's go, baby.
Devin Booker comes in for P.J. Tucker. Young's checked in for Leandro Barbosa.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I should have pushed the ball. Who am I? Not Steph Curry, that's for sure.
He's in a point guard. Chandler out there with T.J. Warren. Then there's Devin Booker. And it's Young.
No way did he get that. Yo, it bounced off your head, Tyson Chandler.
Fallout with the Mavs seemed to dominate all news around him for so long. Smitty, fortunately, the further away he gets from
my character doesn't know how to blink. More fans will let his eyelids are broken.
Into history.
He has a disease, okay?
Benefit from just being locked in on the basketball court. Very productive this year. And you know, yes, everything that happened in offseason.
No! Okay, I got to stop.
Carry on into the regular season. He had a
Booker,
year.
No!
No good for
Why'd
Booker?
You not make that?
I like the aggressiveness.
All right, no more threes. No more threes. Pressure, even though I was completely wide open.
Los Angeles with another miss.
Really bad mental laps by the defense. Yet, he did not make them pay, surprisingly.
Kicks to Chandler. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Booker dishes to Prez.
Dude, I can't make a shot.
It's off the rim.
I'm getting good looks, too.
To figure out why these guys can't catch up. This inconsistent shooting is a good place to start.
I'm 2 of 6, man. Jesus.
1:46 left to play here in the second quarter. Lock at 6. Griffin passes to Crawford. A three-pointer off the mark.
All right, let's go.
Trail by three.
I got to get my teammates involved.
Prez with the ball.
Please,
got seven,
go to the hoop.
The 13-footer.
Go to the hoop. Why would you do that? He stopped.
Jordan's got 6 rebounds now in the game. 2 points.
I led him with the pass, and he just stopped.
Crawford's got the lead up to 5 now for the Clippers.
Taking good shots overall, hitting a high percentage of them. That's what has this team rolling.
And here is Prez. And here's Booker,
Booker for three.
Other.
Let's
Happy
go.
To see that one going after missing
yes.
6 of his 9 shots today.
He is just getting hotter as the game goes along, building on a strong start. He's absolutely
He's 3 of 9. He's shooting worse than I am.
Quarter. Here's Jordan.
Yes. No.
Griffin.
No.
The basket is fouled.
Oh, my God. We can't catch a break, bro. We can't catch a break.
Let's work down there on the glass for Blake.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
Looking back to last season, he was at about 73%.
We know Blake Griffin can dunk the basketball, but one thing you like about him, he's added to his offensive repertoire. He's able to handle the basketball, face up.
Oh, my God. I can't believe that went in.
And he's doing a nice
I can't believe that wasn't the turnover. I should have just taken it myself.
With Blake, it isn't that he's just a scorer, Steve.
Please make the free throws, my man. We need these. Oh, move the shooting guard. Okay.
A dunker when he first entered the league. Now he's starting to
Hey, got it. All right, let's go.
Great vision for a power forward, and his ball handling is one of the best at his position.
Eric Bledsoe checked in for Young.
Oh, that's a steal.
Stolen by Bledsoe.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Let's go. Yes. The steal and the dunk.
So creative.
So creative. Yeah, that was a real creative dunk. I got 9 points, boys. I'm going to get the steal. Oh, that's another steal.
Here's Warren.
Warren. Oh, and one. We take the lead.
It could be a 3-point play.
Holy shit.
How about that one?
My man with the strong finish off the glass.
This is his second trip to the free throw line.
And he gets it. 2-point lead, boys.
11 seconds left now here in the second. Outside, Felton.
Oh my God. The move. Right around him. 49-49 at the half. Oh man.
I don't think he planned it too far in advance. It's all time.
Let's go, boys. All right. It's okay. It's not over yet. We got this. Oh God, I feel like we have to have a lead at the half or we're going to be because this is exactly what's going to happen. They're going to take me out of the game. I'm going to come back in. We're going to be down by like 20. Homer says, love you, Goldie. Not that I wasn't enjoying your YouTube videos before your change, but I got to say the prop hunt was amazing. And I hope you're having a good time with it too. Breaking Bad is amazing, by the way, but I think you know that. Winky face, smiley face. Dude, Homer. Thank you, my man. And yes, Breaking Bad is the shit.
We're going to run the pick and roll.
Is the shit.
I need you to read the defense.
Thank you, bro.
Be decisive.
Sacrifice. Thanks for the 26-month resub. Welcome back, man.
All right, gentlemen.
Thanks for making that sacrifice, bro.
Let's get this W.
That's right. A great look at the glistening Staples Center.
All right, let's go. Second half. Coach, please.
Los Angeles,
we have the lead.
Jamal Crawford.
Oh, my God.
He's checked in for Pierce. Felton comes
set
in
something
for
up.
JJ
set something up.
And it's Austin Rivers in for Chris Paul. And the Suns here with a different look. Tyson
Knight
Chandler
for three.
Checked in for Len.
Oh, my God. Let's go, boys. Our bench is outscoring them by a lot. Probably because of Justice Young.
Griffin and Jordan are the bigs. Felton is out there with Rivers. And it's Crawford at the small forward. So that's the lineup on the
floor. For three. Got it back. Damn it.
No surprise. Crawford is lighting up the floor. This is a guy that has multiple 50-point games to his name.
Oh, no.
Prez kicks to Chandler.
And, oh, there we go. There we go.
It's going to be on Blake Griffin.
Come on, Warren's been getting to the line a lot. He's got to make these free throws. He got one. All right, you got one. We'll take it. 6-point lead.
Come to mind is LeBron James, DeAndre Jordan, Zach LaVine, Blake Griffin. But that Russell
bro, are you kidding me?
That
was so fucking shitty.
I think he can win a whole bunch of medals.
He fucking flopped on a reach-in foul. Who does that? That's a steal.
I was thinking Kawhi Leonard might be in that conversation.
Andrew Wiggins.
Yes.
I'm blown away. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh.
Passes it to Griffin. Back to Rivers. Some nice ball movement by the Clippers. 16 feet away.
He has not had the same focus we saw in that first half. Really struggling here in the second.
Big man. Put it in, Tyson.
Oh.
That's all right. Pass lean to the foul. What we got
to
do. Chandler, we got
to
make our free throws, man. We shot 60% from the free throw line last game. It's why we lost. We would have beat the Warriors, and he misses them both.
Can we ever get a chance to win the finals? As Doc being in the front office and coaching, it's time for them to win.
Oh, man, everyone's getting fouled.
Quick hands and the ability to anticipate the opening to create a turnover so valuable, especially for a guard, as we see two tremendous talents with their ability to steal that ball away.
He's going
to
sink them both.
You know, and John Stockton,
all right, 4-point game.
To have cracked the 3,000 barrier in terms of career steals. You ask the fans about Stockton, and
holy
it's
shit.
His passing they'll remember. But if you ask the players he's played up against, it, they'll tell you it's his defense. That was just as sharp.
Oh, shit.
Booker outside. Just five to shoot.
Oh, no, we needed that. That'd have been beautiful. Oh, got him. That's a steal. Oh, no. Right to him. No. No, that's so unlucky. We had the steal.
Exceptional at getting great position down inside.
What?
Perez passes to Booker. Knight against Hilton.
Oh, go Knight. Good look, my man. Oh, nice. Sinks it. 4-point lead.
Knight's got 22.
Can you believe
Knight's got
this?
22 points? Holy
no
shit, I'm going to keep feeding him.
He's been unconscious this quarter.
He's got the hot hand.
Picked by Griffin. Felton kicks to Crawford. Shoots from 12.
And he hits that. Jamal, can you not? I'm not going to play the fourth corner. I doubt it. Heat check. Heat check. Heat check.
Now Knight. He's got 22. Pass to Prez. Back to Knight.
No, and I threw a turnover. I was trying to give it to Knight for the final second shot. I don't know why he gave it to me.
Still a close game and both teams putting up points.
2-point lead going into the fourth. In before on bench.
Now we take a look back. Did Doc Rivers talk?
I don't give a fuck, Doc.
Let's get the pace back in the game. Let's get stuck.
No, Doc. Coach, let me play. Coach.
So the Clippers winning this one easily. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. And once they started to...
0-4 start to the season, boys. We're right there. It's within reach. It's within reach. I can't wait to get our first win, man. It's going to be real great. Because we haven't gotten it now. We have yet to get our first win.
I'm not going to get used to taking these L's.
You say that after the end of every game.
Just got to play better defense next time.
All right, Prez, I've done all the legwork. And as a lottery pick, you're going to have plenty of options.
Good.
See, these companies, they believe in what you're going to be in the league, and they see your potential. So they want you to represent their brand. Now, let's take a look at the options. Nike wants you bad. See, their plan is to bring you on the team right away with a straight merch deal and put you in a pair of team Nike shoes.
Yes.
And you'll be one of the faces of the brand, leading to your own signature shoe, billboards, commercials, the whole nine. Can't go wrong with the swoosh, baby.
True that.
And right there in the same family is the Jordan brand. I mean, you know you're doing something right. You got MJ on your side. They want to start with a straight merch deal, which puts you in a pair of team Jordan shoes. And if you continue to rise and go where you're going, we're looking at a signature shoe, billboards, commercials, the whole nine. You know the game, and the game knows you. You know, who better to have on your side than Jordan, right? Guess what it is now. Now, this is when it starts to get really interesting.
Under Armour?
Under Armour is banking on you being part of their team. They want to make you the face of their brand sooner than later. They're talking cash deal, lots of opportunity for bonuses, and a UA team shoe. I mean, this is a real opportunity to get in line with a fast, young, hustling company, right? What do you think? And let's not forget Adidas. Adidas wants to run with your presidential theme. I mean, God bless America, right? We're talking cash deal and bonuses, and they want to put you in your very own team Adidas shoe. And down the line, we can get a signature shoe, commercial, the whole nine.
The whole nine.
Things
like
can really
that.
Take off. So I think we go with Adidas if you want to run with your presidential theme and nickname. What do you say? You're Adidas and you, or Adidas and me? So it's up to you. I mean, I know it's a lot to think about, but you're in a pretty good position right here.
Look, I don't know, Bruce. I feel like this is harder than picking a college, you know? Like, way harder. I need a spreadsheet to remember all that stuff.
Spreadsheet user,
yeah,
cheater.
It's a lot. It's a lot. But, you know, personally, you can't lose, right? You're in a win-win situation. So it's wherever you feel the most comfortable, and not just on your feet, but as a business partner. So take your time, kick back, relax, think about it, and I just need an answer in about 5 minutes.
Jesus. Thanks, man. Come on. We're going with Nike.
Great choice.
My eyes.
This is the beginning of big things. Nike is
going
to be
pumped. We're
going
with Nike.
I hope so, man. Can't wait to get it started.
Fire in the hole.
I mean, I already got the jacket.
Feel good about it.
Go with Nike.
I love it.
Oh, shit. Wait. Isn't this my girl? Isn't this our day off? John Wall. Hey there, MK22, a.k.a. Michael King, a.k.a. Mr. President. What's up, baby? You always know how to get the fans excited. Really enjoyed your game against the Clippers last night. Thanks, bro. Gotta say, I liked what I saw in your of you in your last game. Would have liked to see you put up more than 9 points, but scoring ain't everything. Thanks. No problem, I'll be in touch. That's a weird thing. Okay. I'm showing that Nike has an event on 11/5/2016. Got an email from Spalding. Cool. They wanted to let you know the charity event will be on November 15th. Okay, thanks, man. Yeah, I'm here, coach. Glad you made it out to the practice gym for some extra work. How do you know about that? We have eyes everywhere, Prez. Anyway, it seems like you and Justice got some work in together. Yeah. Well, that guy's a machine, so if you're able to pick up any of his workout habits, it can only mean good things for your game. I know. Well, that's all. Keep doing what you're doing. See you, coach. Okay, good talks, man. Good talks. Got it.
Justice.
Oh, shit.
You can't keep doing this, man.
What's up, bro?
Talking about getting to the gym before me.
Nah. I can't have you in the gym before me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
All right, so what you working on today?
I'm working on... All right, yeah, now you catching on. I'm working on handles.
Yeah?
In and out. Top of the key, all the way down to the baseline.
Is that good? Oh, cutscene.
Yo, that was harder than most practices.
I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I don't get tired.
All right. Well, shoot, I need that gym, man. I am cooked.
I'm a gym rat, too. So whenever you want to get in here and get a real workout in, you let me know.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Shoot, man, I feel like we got off on the wrong foot. And we should hang or something, get some food sometime.
I'm going to be honest with you, Prez. It's hard hanging out around you.
Hey, what?
I did 4 years of college, and I barely snuck in the first round. It's hard to see my limitations manifested in you.
That's real. See, growing up, I used to always want to be like my high school coach. My dad used to say, and then what?
And then what? What?
Yeah, you know, like life isn't a video game. I achieved my goal. And then what? I made it to the NBA, and then what? See, that's what I try to focus on. The then what?
And that's not bad. I'm gonna try to keep that in mind.
Cool.
Where you wanna go eat?
Tacos.
Chipotle!
Tacos, cool.
Chipotle!
Let's get it.
Oh, it's not my girl. It's not. Ooh. What if I click my girl? I can't talk to her, see? Justice. Prez, it's Justice. Sup, Justice? Thanks again for working out with me. Of course, my man. It was 185. All right, that's pretty good. And the tacos, too. Maybe tacos wasn't the best call. I hear you, but every once in a while, you got to reward yourself after a hard workout. See you out there again soon? Of course. Only way we're gonna get better, Prez. Totally agree. Later, Prez. Alright, I thought him and I were gonna, like, hate each other, man. I thought he was gonna be, like, my rival.